Imagine demon farming, but instead of killing the general, you do nothing for an hour, and only the top 4 players get legendary gems, while the players with worse stuff will likely get nothing. That is present farming. The present itself is an NPC that doesn't move or fight back and it dies in 2 seconds. It is boring, takes a long time, and only a small amount of players get rewarded for the long wait.